another side. Gum it. This gum. Put the shoemaker gum on it again. Make sure the shoemaker gum catches it very well. Put it very well and allow it to dry a little.